exercise 5.2, third sum. Find the equation of the hyperbola. Each of the following cases is given below. So, first of all, the hyperbola, the general form is x square by a square minus y square by b square is equal to 1. That is the hyperbola general form. Next, the standard general form into x minus h, the whole square divided by a square minus y minus k, the whole square divided by b square. So, the first subdivision is 4 keys plus or minus 2 comma 0. And the eccentricity is equal to 3 by 2. That is the given information. That is the given data. Okay? To form the equation of the hyperbola. So, first to find out for this sum is, what is the axis? That is the transfer axis. What is the transfer axis? To find out the transfer axis is which one? X or Y. So, the first given value is 4 key plus or minus 2 comma 0. The first subdivision. Eccentricity is equal to 3 by 2. The given information to draw the diagram is, so first of all, plus or minus 2 comma 0. This is minus 2 comma 0. Next, this is plus 2 comma 0. Okay, that is this one S dash, this one S. That is called 4 key. So this is a hyperbola general form. So therefore, the transfer axis is, the transfer axis along x-axis. So the transfer axis is x-axis. The general form of the hyperbola is x minus h, the whole square divided by a square. Next, minus y minus k, the whole square divided by b square. This one, b square, is equal to 1. Okay. Next, the midpoint of the focus. So, the midpoint of the focus, that is equal to the midpoint. Midpoint of 4 key is equal to, that is called the center, h comma k. So that is equal to x1 plus x2 divided by 2, y1 plus y2 divided by 2. That is the midpoint of the formula, is equal to minus 2 plus 2 divided by 2 comma 0 plus 0 divided by 2. That is the formula. So that is equal to into 0 by 2 comma 0 by 2 is equal to 0 comma 0. Okay. So now apply for this concept is the given equations is x minus, that is called x h comma k is equal to h comma k equal to 0 comma 0. For this equation is x square divided by a square minus y square divided by b square is equal to 1. That is the formula. That is the equation. So equation number 1. Now to find out the value of a. Okay. So s dash equal to s dash equal to 2ae. That is the, we know that the distance of the vertices, the distance of the focus is equal to 2ae. So s means 2 comma 0. S dash means minus 2 comma 0. The distance between s dash equal to root of, so root of into 2 plus 2 the whole square plus into 0 plus 0 the whole square. So that is equal to 2ae. Now 2ae is equal to, so root of into 4 the whole square is equal to 4. So 2ae is equal to 4. So this one cancel to 2. Ae is equal to 2. Okay. Ae is equal to 2. So e is given that. So E is equal to 3 by 2. Now therefore, A into 3 by 2 equal to 2. Okay. A into 3 by 2 is equal to 2. 2 is cross multiplication. This one going to numerator, this one going to denominator. S equal to 4 by 3. which implies a square is equal to 16 divided by 9. A square is equal to 16 divided by 9. So next, the formula of b square. So formula of b square is equal to, formula of b square is equal to a square e square minus a square. So this is the hyperbola formula. So we know that we already studied for the ellipse b square formula. B square is equal to a square into 1 minus a square. So it's equal to a square minus a square e square. That is the ellipse formula, this one. Ellipse, okay? This is hyperbola formula. Hyperbola is equal to b square is equal to a square e square minus a square. So is equal to a square e square. A e is equal to 2. So 2 the whole square minus into a value. A is equal to 4 by 3. A is equal to 4 by 3. So this one 4 by 3 the whole square is equal to 4. 4 minus 16 divided by this one 9. 16 divided by 9. So this is a value. So 4 minus 16 divided by 9. So this one can, this one's cross multiplication 36. So 36 minus 16 divided by 9 is equal to 20 divided by 9. So b square is equal to 20 divided by 9. That's a b square value. Now the equation number 1, which implies, so therefore equation number 1, x square by a square minus y square by b square is equal to 1, x square divided by this one 16 divided by 9 minus y square divided by b square value is equal to 20 divided by 9 is equal to 1 is called hyperbola equation. That's all the first subdivision. Next is going to second subdivision.